Cancer changes everything. It's a wake-up call that shifts your priorities. When you've been diagnosed with endometrial cancer, staying healthy is a top priority. An important step you can take towards improving your health is maintaining a healthy body weight. Your doctor may have talked to you about your body mass index, or BMI, which is an estimate of body fat. Individuals with a BMI of 25.0 to 29.9 are considered overweight. Those with a BMI of 30 or above are considered obese. Obesity is a risk for many cancers, especially endometrial cancer. If you are obese, your risk for endometrial cancer may be 10 times higher than a non-obese woman. And obesity may affect how well cancer treatments such as surgery, chemotherapy, or radiation will work. Fortunately, there are simple steps you can take to prioritize good health. Eat a healthy diet comprised of mostly vegetables, lean proteins, and fruits. Stay physically active to burn more calories. And talk to your doctor about weight loss surgery or medical weight loss if diet and exercise alone do not work. Even a 5 to 10% decrease in weight can lower your risk of cancer, diabetes, heart disease, and early death. You can do this for your health and for yourself and all the other priorities in your life.